event and attacking before the bell. Allen caught Bret Hart from behind. This is for the North American heavyweight title. Bad News Allen, the champion, although he won it last week under questionable circumstances. Won it thanks to Wakamatsu and his weapon, that's what. Bret Hart of Calgary, now the challenger, one fall, 1 hour. And a special guest referee, Cedric Hathaway. I realize that Cedric is around here a great deal, but it was particularly stipulated that he handle this match. I might also note that Wakamatsu is handcuffed at ringside to Bruce Hart. To ensure that Wakamatsu does not interfere. Look at Bret exploding. Gets his man in the corner, goes in there after him. Gonna give him a ride. Over the top. And Allen is on out of there. Bad News Allen, 252. The Harlem District of New York City. Bret Hart, 238 out of Calgary. Beautiful uppercut from close range. Smashed it home. And again. Bret Hart certainly in control of things here in the early going. Couple of weeks from now, I understand Hubert Gallant will be back in the territory. And hopefully in 4 or 5 weeks, we'll have a bout right here for the World Midget title between Little Beaver and Sky Lolo. Two outstanding midgets. One fall, 1 hour, and we've just gone through the opening 3 minutes of the bout.
Come on, Bruce, hit him!
Drives him into the corner. Bruce Hart, Bruce, as I mentioned, handcuffed at ringside to Wakamatsu. They take the occasional swing at each other. And in the ring, Bret Hart is dominating Bad News Allen here in the early going.